So I gotta say, this is quite unique. I've never seen something like this before. This individual found a Jesus 8 ball at a Goodwill. I have never seen one of these before. I mean, has anybody ever heard of this? Is this a thing? Am I like in the dark or something? I mean, who would buy this? I mean, totally weird, you know? Hmm. Huh.